It's another morning at Houston High, home of the Mustangs and HNN News. Whether it's the locker room or the classroom, Houston News Network is there, your go-to source for all high school headlines. HNN News starts now.
Good morning, Mustangs. I'm Chancellor Rones, and these are your morning announcements for Wednesday, April 21st. Seniors, Thursday, May 13th at 10:30 will be the 2021 GMSD Graduate Walk. All other schools in the district will host a socially distanced parade for the graduating seniors. All seniors are invited to participate, but you must sign up by Friday. Look for information on the Class of 2021 Schoology page. AP students, AP exams begin next Monday. Here's a look at what the schedule looks like. You can find the full schedule on Schoology. May is Mental Health Awareness Month. Mental health is essential to everyone's overall health and well-being. Now more than ever, it is critical to reduce the stigma around mental health struggles. These struggles commonly prevent individuals from seeking help. Let's show our support by wearing green on Monday, May 3rd. Throughout the month of May, Mrs. Fisher will be sharing practical tools that students can use to improve their mental health and increase their resiliency via Schoology, so be on the lookout. HNN News will be right back after this quick commercial break.
Due to current social distancing restraints, we can't practice all emergency drills as normal here at Houston. So this video will give you some quick tips on what to do in a real emergency. In case of a tornado, students should follow their teacher in a calm, orderly manner to their designated shelter location. Your teacher will review where your class will go. Everyone should crouch low with heads down, protecting the head and the back of the neck until given the all clear. If there's an earthquake, take cover under the nearest desk or table in the room until the quake subsides. In case of a school lockdown, teachers will make sure their classroom doors are locked, all classroom door windows are covered, and the lights are turned out. Students and their teachers should line up against the same wall that your classroom door is on and remain quiet until given the all clear. In case of a soft lockdown, meaning the school is secure but there could be a danger in the surrounding neighborhood, class will remain as normal except for all doors will be closed and locked and windows covered. The main difference is students will stay in their current classroom until given the all clear. Remember these steps during an emergency to keep you and your classmates safe.
Welcome back. Now it's time for the HNN News Word Power Word of the Day.
Today's word of the day is umbrage, a noun meaning resentment or offense. As in, uncontrolled opinion offering can and will result in umbrage being taken at some point. Try using it today.
Students and teachers, will you please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance? Now, in accordance with the laws of the state of Tennessee, we will observe a moment of silence. Well, that's it for today, Mustangs. Have a great day, and we'll be back with you bright and early tomorrow.